Okay, let's first run the user application from the desktop, Android desktop. Okay, the first thing is we need to log in by entering the username or the email and then password. But if you haven't got an account for the system, you can create a new one by clicking the register now account. So let's try to register. Enter your first name and last name. Let's example John. Your phone number. Enter your phone number. This is required for SMS verification later. And then enter your email. This email is going to be used for login later. So this is the username. Then enter the password. And then enter the PIN. Every time we do a transaction like withdrawal, transfer, we need to supply the PIN to confirm the transaction. And then your date of birth. Okay, just for example. And then your country. Okay, and then your ID type. Whether it is passport, national ID, driver's license, and then the number. Okay, that's all. And then click register now. Okay, it's processing. Okay, and in a few moments we will receive an SMS containing how to activate the account. Just click the link on the SMS and then the account will be active. Okay, so